We see with the eyes, but we see with the brain as well. And seeing with the brain is often called imagination. And we are familiar with the landscapes of our own imagination, our instincts. We've lived with them all our lives. But there are also hallucinations as well. Hallucinations are completely different. They don't seem to be about creation. They don't seem to be under control. They seem to come from the outside and to mimic perception. see with the eyes, but we see with the brain as well. And seeing with the brain is often called imagination. And we are familiar with the landscapes of our own imagination, our instincts. We live with them all our lives.